the semi-final against France was a memory I will never forget, and just winning with my country and with the best handball girls in our age in Sweden. It's very exciting, very happy and thankful to be here and to get to know good players and to hear from professional and good handball profiles. I appreciate social media a lot because that's something I use a lot, and I think it will help everybody who uses social media a lot. I like the most to meet the professional players and to get tips and from them and to see how the life of a professional handball player as a woman is. Yes, I would of course want to come here to this camp as an ambassador and as a role model someday.